adventure, and I'm here to do a review on the Patagonia ASCENSIONIST 35 litre rucksack. This rucksack is really lightweight, it weighs 907 grams, and it's made from really abrasion resistant material. It's also been stripped down, so there's no unnecessary features on the rucksack. One feature that I dislike on most rucksacks is the way that the lid is, especially when you don't have very much equipment in it. It flops around when you're climbing and gets in the way. Patagonia have solved this problem by making a lid system like this. It's got a very simple opening, and inside here it also has this snow skirt. This means that when we pack the rucksack, we can overstuff it, and when we take all our climbing equipment out when we're going climbing, we can cinch it all down and make it really, really small. Inside the rucksack, there's also a removable, lightweight aluminium backpiece, which I usually take out when I'm climbing. If we do overstuff the rucksack, we can adjust the length of the buckle by moving it from this point down here to this point up here, and vice versa when we take all the equipment out and start climbing. There's very simple ice axe attachment points on here, some side compression straps, and also some daisy chains for any other equipment that we might need to attach to the rucksack. On the back of the rucksack, you'll see there's a very simple streamlined back system with nice waist belt that we can remove, and also a removable sternum strap. Let's get into packing it and overstuffing it so we can see how much we can fit in. Okay, so we've got our rucksack full of equipment now. We're going to put our ice tools onto it. So we've got a very simple system for putting our ice tools on. We have on the side compression strap, a clip to undo it, and a clip down here. The shaft of the ice tool can go through this loop just here. And then the pick of the ice tool just goes through this sleeve and clips to secure the head of the ice tool like so. Then we can tighten up the side compression strap and keep everything fixed in place. We can also attach skis easily to the rucksack. We can use the buckles down at the bottom that we used for the ice tools that clip in and secure the bottom of the ski like so. And then we can use the daisy chains up here with the addition of a ski strap to secure them in place. We can place the skis onto the rucksack and do the buckle up, tightening it up to secure them into place down here. And then we can add our ski strap into the daisy chains, which are on both sides of the rucksack at the front, and wrap that across to secure the skis in place. It gives a nice solid attachment for walking in for our lakes mixed skiing. Hope you enjoyed this review of the Patagonia ASCENSIONIST 35 litre rucksack. For more reviews, blog posts, trip reports, and to see what we're doing in 2017 at New Roots Adventure, please go to www.newrootsadventure.com.